inspiration leads me down this path. Taking short breaths, I sit in this bath, feeling the water beneath me, warm and freeing. Deep thoughts rushing through me for me to see. And tonight I sip this glass of wine, wondering what's on everyone's mind. Feeling deeply I'm behind the world of mine. Gone to the days of yesterday past, the mind has brought up the past. Inspiration, calculation, separation makes me move. Like a snake in the grass, all twisting and turning, looking back. How I would wish the world to be so empty now, without this past. Leading me to this bath, I sit in. Contemplate the future and how I'll navigate. Taken back by all this inspiration that leads to temptation. Why the hell would this temptation provide such inspiration? And thoughts wandering off, it's like feeding motivation that leads to calculation, that leads to temptation, that leads to inspiration. But these thoughts won't last for long as I sit alone. The wine is almost gone. I hope someday soon this inspiration, this motivation, this inspiration will bring me back. Bring me back. Back to where my mind is free. The inspiration that set me free. It's a confusing state that leads me here. Playing in my mind the ideas of the world left behind. Thoughts of friends and family intertwined. Can I leave it all behind? Can I move on with this inspiration? This sinking sensation. Let's see where all this goes. I wiggle my toes. How the water has turned cold. The wine is gone, the signs are strong.